children, welcome to our EuroKids Puri online classroom. I am your Shilpi Miss. So children, let's start our today's activity. And today we are going to learn about some animals. So children, before that we will look the picture of farm. So children, look here. This is the picture of farm. In a farm where many animals live. Children, this is the picture of a farm, and farm is a place where you will see many farm animals and their homes. And children, today you are going to learn more about these farm animals. So children, first we will look the farm animal cow. So children, do you know what does the cow gives us? The cow gives us milk, and we drink milk and we become stronger. So children, cow gives us milk that makes us strong. So children, let us look the picture of cow. So children, this is the cow, and the baby of cow is called calf. And children, cow gives us milk. Just now I told you that cow gives us milk. And children, do you know which part of the body of cow gives us milk? So children, the udder gives us milk. From the udder we get milk. This is the udder of cow, and from the udder of cow we get milk, and cow gives us milk. And children, do you know what does the cow eat? The cow eats grass, grains and corns, and cow lives in a cow shed, and cow says moo, moo. How does the cow say? Cow says moo, moo. And the baby of cow is called calf. So children, this is the farm animal cow, and we will look our next farm animal, and that is your sheep. So children, sheep is your another farm animal, and there is a rhyme on sheep. So first let us sing that rhyme. Ba ba black sheep, have you any wool? Yes sir, yes sir, three bags full. One for the master, one for my dame, and one for the little boy who lives down the lane. So children, today we are going to learn about the farm animal sheep. And children, why does the sheep have thick woolly hair all over its body? Do you know? Because sheep lives in cold regions, and woolly hair protects them from the cold, and their woolly hair is used to make wool, and we make sweaters. The sweater we wear in cold, that sweaters are made from that wool. So children, do you know what does the sheep eat? The sheep eat grass, leaves and small plants. So look here, this is the picture of sheep. This is the picture of sheep, and sheep lives in a pen or fold. So where does the sheep lives in? The sheep lives in a pen or a fold, and it makes a sound of baa, baa. So children, the sheep makes the sound of baa, baa. And the young one or baby of sheep is called lamb. So children, this is the farm animal sheep, and its baby is called as lamb. Okay children, so now we will look our next farm animal, and it is your pig. So children, pig is your another farm animal, and how does the pig make sound? So first you have to make a snoring sound and then say animal feet. So this is his nose and one short round tail. So children, pig is the farm animal and it likes to play in mud. So children, pig always like to play in mud and you will always find them dirty. And children, the pig eat grass, grains and worms also. And they lives in stay. Pig lives in stay. So children, the young one of pig is called piglets. This is the pig and the young ones or baby of pig is called piglets. So children, an interesting facts about pig is that they never overeat. Pigs are intelligent animal. They are careful when living on the streets and can take care of themselves. So children, pigs have a tremendous smell, sense of smell. So children, now let us revise. Cow lives in cow shed. Sheep lives in pen. And pig lives in stay. So children, these are the special homes for these farm animals. And now children, we will move towards our next activity. So children, in our next activity, we are going to learn letter P. So children, this is uppercase letter P and this is lowercase letter P. And P for, there are so many words that start with letter P. We will look them one by one. So P for pant. P for pant. P for papaya. P for papaya. And P for pig. P for pig. Children, you have to repeat with me. Are you repeating with me? Very good. So P for parrot. P for parrot. And P for potato. P for potato. And P for policeman. P for policeman. And P for pot. P for pot. P for post box. P for post box. And our next word is P for pen. P for pen. And P for pillow. P for pillow. And P for pizza. P for pizza. And P for puppy. P for puppy. And P for piano. P for piano. And P for pear. P for pear. And P for pins. P for pins. And P for pencils. P for pencils. So children, all these words start with letter P and you have to learn all these words. So children,